A very good morning, children. So as you know, we have been discussing the concept of dividing the algebraic terms. In our previous class, we checked division by a binomial or binomial by a monomial, like that stuff. So now what we are going to see is the divisions which include some kind of factorization. So to start with, I am there with third Roman first question, children. Work out the following divisions. So they give 10x minus 25 divided by 5. This kind of questions are very easy, where our primary focus should always be on the divisor. That means if in the dividend or in the numerator, if we can bring the terms which are there under denominator by cancelling the same, you are going to get the answer. I will show you how. Look, 10x minus 25 divided by 5. Please be careful, this 10x minus 25 is a single numerator. That means you should not separate it, 10x divided by 5 minus 2x divided by 5. There is no such a need. Whereas the denominator we have 5, or the divisor is 5. Now check for the possibility of taking 5 out of the numerator terms. That means, so 10x minus 25 divided by 5 is the given question. And we have divisor as 5. For that sake, what I am going to do is, from 10 and 25, I would like to take 5 out common. 5 as common. Because in order to cancel the denominator. If you bring out 5 from 10x, inside you will have 2x minus, in 25, you will have 5. Because 5 times 2 is 10. 5 times 5 is 25. And divided by 5. As 5 is the common 5 here, we can cancel this and this. So the final answer is going to be 2x minus 5. That means by dividing 10x minus 25 by 5, you are going to get this 2x minus 5 as a solution. Now, in that case, I am going to do that third one, children. Third one. So, it is 10y times, or 10y multiplied by 6y plus 21. 6y plus 21 divided by 5 into 2y plus 7. 5 times 2y plus 7. Okay, we need to check for the possibilities. First, as I told, our primary focus should be on the divisor or the numerator term. Here, the numerator term we have here is 10y into 6y plus 21, whereas the denominator is 5 times 2y plus 7. So, there is every chance of cancelling this 5. First, let me write. So, 10y multiplied by 6y plus 2 divided by 5 into 2y plus 7. 5 into 2y plus 7. So by looking at the denominator, that is 5 into 2y plus 7. So there is a chance of bringing out, here it is 21, children. So, 10y in 6y plus 21, if we bring out 3, inside you will have 2y plus 7. As I told, our primary focus will always be on the denominator. So, 5 times 2y plus 7. Just to cancel the numerator and the denominator times, 5 ones, 5 twos. The leftover value is 2y into 3, which makes 6y. 2y into 3, 6y is the required answer. Hope you are following, children. Now I am going to do the fifth one. The fifth one of this Roman. The fifth one is 96ABC multiplied by 3a minus 12 multiplied by 5b minus 30 5b minus 30 divided by 144 multiplied by a minus 4 multiplied by b minus 6. So let us see how this goes. As I told, our primary focus will be on divisor. So 96abc multiplied by 3a minus 12 multiplied by 5b minus 30 divided by 144 multiplied by a minus b, so a minus 4 multiplied by b minus 6. So how we will do this is, in the numerator terms we have 96abc, and check the terms in the bracket. 3a minus 12, here a minus 4. Through this, what we can understand from that term, if we can bring out 3 as common, so inside you'll have a minus 12, a minus 4, because 3 times 4 gives us 12. A minus 4, and here we have b minus 6, and in order to make it b minus 6, it is good if we can bring out 5 as common. B minus 6. So 144 a minus 4 b minus 6. Okay. Now check for the cancellations, children. So 3 times 3 once 3, and here 3 4s are 12, 3 8s are 24. Okay, so what we can do, 48 2s, we have 96. And a minus 4 term, we can cancel. B minus 6 and b minus 6. The leftover is 2 times 5, 2 times 5 abc. Okay, so that is equal to 10abc. You can go ahead with cancellation in any way. That means you can multiply 96 by 3 and then you can cancel. Whichever way you like, you can cancel. So 10abc is the value which we are going to get after the division. Hope you are following, children. Now let us move to fourth Roman. Now the fourth Roman, children, it is also pointing to the division only. Divide as directed. 5 times 2x plus 1 times 3x plus 5 divided by 2x plus 1. As I told, we don't bother about the numerator or the dividend. Our focus will be primarily on divisor. Okay. So 2x plus 1. Already we have the term 2x plus 1 in the dividend. So you can directly make it 5 into 3x plus 5 into 3x plus 5. If you leave it like that, also no problem. Or you can make it 15x plus 25. Now let us move to next question, children. Now the second question, 26xy into x plus y into y minus 4 divided by 13x into y minus 4. Same just like the previous Roman. So 26xy into x plus y into y minus 4 into y minus 4 divided by 13x into y minus 4. 13x into y minus 4. So we can cancel this y minus 4 and y minus 4. And we can cancel this x and x, and immediately 13 once gives 13 and 13 2 is 26. So the leftover value is 2y into x plus y. So 2y into x plus y is the respective quotient upon dividing the given terms. So do the rest of the questions of this Roman and the leftover questions in third Roman as homework, children. That's all. We'll meet you in the next class.